10 straight matchups against the Bulls, and Golden State wins the tip. Chicago played the fifth game of a season-long six-game road trip. They're 2-2 on it thus far. Here's Wiggins, wiggling inside, and banking it home. In turnovers per game, 28th in offensive turnover percentage. Here's Levine, finds some space, and hits for three. Here's Vucevic, bodying into Looney, turns, hooks, can't hit, weak side board to Green. Looking to push for Golden State. Nice look underneath, that tops it on the finish.
On these Golden State uniforms.
They look like cows. They look like the cow, cow uniforms.
So that's going to be it. You don't love them, Jaden?
No, they're very good looking. They just don't look like Golden State uniforms.
Play! Caruso, nice setup, and Green flushes it down. Getting someone downhill, collapsing the D, which DeRozan did.
And really, for the Bulls, as Thompson makes a great pass there to Looney. For the Bulls,
shots for that second unit would allow Zach and DeMar DeRozan to kind of do their thing. Also, picked up the pace, and four, banks it in. In this opening quarter, three, great movement here. Thompson against the rotating D, lays it in, busts the foul.